Beauty on Parade, first in Atlantic City, where 50 hopefuls representing 46 states, Chicago, the District of Columbia, and Canada wage war with beauty, poise, and talent for the Miss America crown. Also at stake is a year-long tour of personal appearances, many thousands of dollars, and a college scholarship. The field is narrowed down first to 10 semifinalists and then to 5 finalists as the judges seek that elusive combination of looks and talent that will mark the one. From 50 to 10 to 5, and now, one and only. She's 19-year-old Marian Ann McKnight of South Carolina, embraced and then crowned by last year's beauty queen. Here starts a busy year for a blonde and bright belle from Dixie, the new Miss America. Beauty has its educational aspects, too, as demonstrated at Asbury Park, New Jersey. College queens vying for the national title. Judging from all the consternation, anatomy is not a dull course at school. It can be quite inspiring. Betty Coed is up to date, and the judges are up to snuff when they say, the winner is Marilyn Meyer from Texas, who says, who, me? Yes, honey, you're learning fast. Ain't education wonderful?